Hello, welcome to the London Hong Kong Dragon Boat Festival 2011. This event is organized by London Chinatown Lions Club. It is the 16th year of this annual event.
It's not my first time, but it always helps to win, and especially because we were not the favourites.
It 促进中英之间的这种文化交流的意义是显而易见的。那么可能很多中国人英国人都知道中国的春节，但不见得就知道中国其实还有很多非常丰富的文化的其他的方面。那么龙舟赛呢，我知道龙舟赛其实已经变成了一个世界型的赛事了。那么在英国他们也有专门的龙舟赛的团体。
Our dragon boat racing team is full of people from right across the world. We've got lots of people from China, from Malaysia. You've got the nations such as Australia, New Zealand, and in the UK, you get a lot of people involved in this as well here.
Because we think that this kind of activity is not only...给全英的华人华侨提供了一个大家团结一致啊，然后这个显示中华民族精神的这样的一个平台，而且呢也向当地人展示了中国文化的多元和丰富多彩。
Yeah, I find it very exciting. It's an amazing event, and you can learn, you know, about the Asian culture so much here.